Ever heard of the Black Cerberus? You're just as tough, and that's a real compliment. And I see you got yourself some new gear. Not one of my favorite sets, but still impressive. Well, I don't know what exactly you did out there, but you pissed off more people than even a PAX robot could. If you're that good at finding new gear, there might be a way for the two of us to work together. We gotta get out of this godforsaken place. This whole quarantine thing stinks to high heaven. The only way to escape Jericho City is by uncovering the truth. But AID already knows what I'm after. They'll spot me if I get too close, so I need to stay underground. I need a disguise. A set of AID armor would allow me to sneak past them. Maybe reach their command center. I'll try and get to their computers, find out what happened to the kids they took. If they found a cure for defrag, why don't they disclose it? I'll tell you why. Because you can't heal people with bullshit. Mark my words, the truth will come out. Great. These guys are more machine than man, and they show no mercy. So why should we? Target the gear parts we're looking for and slice them off. Then go to a crafting station, and voila, a brand new set of armor. Oh, and don't forget to bring it back to me. Great. Just pass me the missing gear pieces.
Submit, citizen. I swear hypocritical oath every... Just little errand. Find and salvage delivery drone that crashed over Red Square down street. And don't attract on one... До свидания, товарищ!
Warning. Contamination detected.
Thank you. kid if she gets underground.
Doesn't matter. The general's got her ID. He's going to Gideon's Rock. Mercs at the Babylon Gardens can take over.
Babylon Gardens, copy that.
Thank you.
I swear hypocritical oath. На здоровье. You've found enough nanomachines to keep my experiments going for weeks. If I just keep injecting people with little suckers, I will find cure in no time. Don't worry, I've not forgotten my end of deal. You can use med station free of charge, da? Word to wise, comrade. You won't get far with Goody Two-Shoes BS in Jericho. Great progress comes at great price. We can only beat Defrag if we beat nanites with their own weapons, da? People pay big money for special treatment, and I take huge risk to help our community. Might as well cash in.